You can see why, but this is probably the biggest missed zucchini to date. It's a whopper.